Hello again, friends and fans. Raptor here. Welcome back to Wargame AirLand Battle. Things look pretty familiar here, don't they, on the highway? Oh, yes, they do. It's Raptor and Sammy again versus McSoccer10 and Stoogie. Stoogie has some high ping. We've been dealing a lot with people just leaving early or spamming or just crashing or what have you, and we're just trying to play without that happening. So again, I'm going to try to go with the same plan I did last time, and Sammy is mixing it up with the Brits. So Sammy, what's your plan here on that right side? What are you going to do?
Just get some infantry in there and just make defenses around here.
Infantry and defenses, good. Okay, so a defense on the right side. We'll have to keep a scout in the middle and maybe some reserve points for any type of spam. So we'll probably... I'll try to do that until I'm going to set up a defensive position, because that's too much of a risk to push all of our units into one place and not be able to defend anywhere else. Alright, I think I'm going to at least keep 200 points in reserve. I should probably bring some toes up. And I'll put some, let's see. Maybe I'll put some ambush units along the tree lines. Some just regular Jaeger. I don't know. I do have some helicopter infantry that I didn't use last time, so I'll push those up in defensive position now. You know, we'll only do one group of them. Alright, and then we'll put Panzer Grenadier up in these, up in the woods. Okay, I'm ready to go. If you guys are enjoying this, again, like, comment, subscribe. Tell me how excited you are for Wargame Red Dragon, or as I call it, War Dragon, baby. Yeah, it's gonna be awesome. It is exciting. We got all our units set up now. We are on highway to Oslo. Hopefully this highway is not a highway of spam. We will see. Alright, so we've got a minute and 17 seconds here. Apparently I've got two commands out, which I did not want to do, so that'll give me some extra points. Good thing I saw that. Actually, it'll give me extra points to defend with or call out aircraft if needed. I'll hold center and we both blitz right. Now, see, that's some type of misleading. Nice try. Right. That's day one European escalation stuff right there. Because there's no way to send a message without actually clicking. Unless he accidentally did this. Anyway, we'll see. I don't believe anything he says for a second, Sammy. I don't believe it. Do you?
No.
I don't believe it.
This has happened European escalation before.
Yeah, look at that. Haha, deception. Yeah. Nice try. Oh, what? You can zoom in on the text? Cool. I did not know that. I'm going to actually make my text as big as possible so everyone can read it. See if I got contacts on. Okay, alright, well, regardless, it's going to be a spam down the middle, Sammy, so let's get ready for it. In fact, we should probably call out some type of a chopper or something to kind of watch the center. I'll keep an eye on it with a recon chopper. Worst case scenario, I'll call out weasels and tanks and stuff, and we'll lock down at a hotel there. I'm actually going to cancel this chrono then and put our command as far over to this side as I can, just so I can... either go up or down depending on where they come from, if they get that far, which they probably won't. So just watch for a blitz from behind too, Sammy, when you're in your defensive positions, especially coming from down here. There's, you know, multiple ways for them to cut and run from those two bridges. So Anyway, click that launch battle button, Sammy, and we'll get going. All right, so everything should be set. We've got our fobs on the side. I've got artillery. But after that last rush, we'll kind of get ready for it again. Stoogie, by the way, has a high ping. So, I don't know. Players with high ping just don't seem to deploy tactics. They just seem to deploy units and then click twice. But we'll still have to play as if we are going to be attacked. Normally. Like they're going to play normally.
Like that's gonna be possible in the last couple games.
Yeah, we'll see, huh?
Yeah, let's hope right. So.
I'm gonna put defensive units up on the edges. I don't know what I'm gonna do with my Fuchs Milan here. Flak Panzer. So it's going to be a little laggier game than usual. Lag's been increasing, by the way. 23p out.
Jet.
Okay, let's get a recon out again.
Bastard.
Okay, let's keep an eye out for that. Watch that right side, Sammy, with your links that are going.
Right turn, should stop him. Nope.
What did they kill that they got 170 points from? They're just chewing up all your recon and everything. That's unacceptable. That thing needs to be stopped immediately. No excuses. There we go. Spread out, set up your defenses. Here comes a lot more MiGs. Sammy, you need to get your shit in gear. You have a Sultan that's not defended at all. Unacceptable point lead, and all those aircraft should have died. At least we got one right before the end. Do not allow that to happen again, Sammy.
Yeah, sorry. And the jet crashed on my units.
Alright, but you need... That Gulf is extremely vulnerable. That right side is... I mean, they're gonna... You need to make sure you can keep an eye on what's there. Spread out. Get ready. That's an unacceptable point lead.
I got my recon, so...
Well, I got recon up again. Our early recon should have at least lured them out to die. I want complete air superiority here, so we're gonna call out some more. Alright, I've got more defenses coming in, so they're gonna play very defensively, and they're gonna play this an aircraft way, it seems. That tracked rapier FSA going into the woods is unacceptable, Sammy. Come on. You know they're going to push him with ground-based units. You need more on that right side.
Yeah, I'm bringing stuff up.
Alright, but I'm bringing stuff up is going to be too late, though. You got to act now. Those ATGM Milans at Delta should probably move over here to block anything that moves from Bravo to Echo.
Something isn't right.
Yeah, I know it's not right. That's why we gotta keep an eye out on what they're doing.
I reckon they're going around Raptor. Around here. And going to a hotel.
Well, you need to get recon over there immediately. And whatever they're doing, they think they're smart. And we'll see about that. T-55L's going up the main road. Going up Echo. Okay, Sammy, watch your units move, that are coming from the left. We need to have Delta captured or Echo.
Yeah, I'm about to call out a command.
You know what? Let me do it, because I was going to do Echo, but now they're moving units in. Oh, there goes the MIAT that's in the rear. So I'm gonna take care of those units right away. Come on. Today, please. Unacceptable lag from Stoogie. Sweetheart, get something other than a baked potato for your router. You're gonna need it. Look at this lag every time they move.
MI-18 means infantry, so...
I'm aware. Limb 6 is coming in. Those are dead. Didn't even kill an infantryman. Lag makes this game impossible to play. Like, it's we can't send out orders without it taking 20 minutes now. And it makes a 20-minute game last 40 minutes. All right, Stoogie, honey, get some internet. You can purchase it at any local bread line. There we go. Finally. Okay, Sammy, your chieftain, Mark 10's on the right side, should maybe move over here. Into that forest on the right.
Good idea.
Falcons are in a good spot, Milans are fine. You're gonna need some more basic infantry. I think we're gonna have some sneak fest now, and I've added security around my, Cato, but it's probably not gonna be enough. But he's got troops around my left side now, which is probably confirmed because he's... Oh, wait a minute. There's an attack starting now at Echo. A tank is moving around.
Recon.
No, it's just a regular tank. Yeah, maybe it was a recon. Oh, regular more tanks again.
T-55 elves. Not T-55.
Salamandras are moving in. Cut those off. Block whatever infantry you called in a minute ago. Okay, you're getting shot at there, Sammy. Watch it. Let's not try to attack too much. The points are too close.
I'm just seeing what he had.
Did artillery come in on your side?
No, it was ATGMs.
Well, that row's gonna be worth a lot of points, that's good. Oh, beautiful.
Thanks, right. You.
Yep. SU-24 is coming in. Well, now you're dead. Whoa, hold on a second, sweetheart. Did he fire one or two missiles?
Two?
Well, now he's dead regardless. I'm just gonna triple down on the air support. Blocking positions. There we go. Got you anyway, bitch. Alright, we've got your flag now. Challenger 1's coming in. Should probably spend a little less, Sammy, on more than Moron less.
I've got 160 points.
MiG 19.
Yeah, he saw my things coming in.
There we go.
Oh, got him, nice.
That's alright, we may as well keep these planes in the sky because he may call out more airplanes since he got my... thinks he got my, all my AA, rather. Alright, my left side's sufficiently secured. And I think our command here is ready to go. Jupiters are almost out of fuel.
So MI8's up here.
Did you? Just now?
Yeah. So a split second on my mini-map.
Oh, there they are. I don't think I want to go that far. No, Sammy, no. It's too much of a risk. There's probably AA all around their spawn. Let him stay there. He can do that. Anyway, if you have artillery, we can get those there's an AA unit just left of the flare. So if you got any shells you want to fire.
I'll call out some artillery at base.
I'll do the same. At my base.
This is a camp fest, this one.
Oh, they're bringing up Topaz now, and looks like we've got eyes on those tanks. That the bow was not able to see. Unacceptable. Jupiter's
too low on the ground, that's why.
I don't know why the YAG commandos haven't been resupplied. That's unacceptable. If a unit is told to spread, it should still resupply. It's just a formation request. I'll have to remember that in the future. Oh, unless that just recently changed. Okay, so he's moving in over here. These trucks are getting destroyed. So I've already got a block. So that's basically the equivalent of World War II when they would put cans out on barbed wire. And if they made a noise, then they knew, like, Japanese troops were coming. I guess I can't move out of there.
Like a bottle on a doorknob.
Yeah, that's right. Topazes are just self-destructing. Good, this is a much better game. They started out pretty good here, but, should probably back my units up a little bit. I'll have my artillery fire on their units now. They'll probably die beforehand. Sam, you have a Lynx Tow 2 that's just parked on top of one of my buildings. It's a little close, don't you think? Delayed explosions due to lag. You know, I'm really surprised, though, that lag does not affect this game as much as, for instance, Men of War. Mm-hmm. Yeah, any amount of lag. Well, maybe it was just because, I don't know, the type of players. Who knows? Anyway, we got more enemy troops coming, so I'm going to get my Hemet shoots in up in the position to engage. We've got aircraft coming in. Limb 6 is again left side, Sammy.
I see them.
I'm gonna spread my Rolands out, bring our aircraft, or our tanks up.
We must be calling this, because we all caught out jets at the exact same time.
He has not even killed the Panzer Grenadier. Goodbye, limbs.
MI9 on my side. I don't know what this guy is doing.
You know, I have helicopter troopers that I could bring around the side at Charlie. But there's a lot of open area for them to get trapped in.
Well, like here, for example.
Yeah, exactly. I would wanna. I don't know. What? Why don't
we
you
don't
push?
We don't have enough time to do that.
Well, 7 minutes is a lot of time. Why don't you look up? Move your way up there with your gazelle and just at least see what they have. Because they're trying to attack my flank here, so they're hoping that's gonna work. They should know it's not. I mean, I've got defenses ready. I can call in all my 10 Dorner if I need to. What just exploded? Oh, look at that, Sammy. They're flanking you.
Yep.
Okay, BMP2s and more BMP2s. Okay, so it looks like three of those. So why don't you get your... too late to call out strikers, Sammy. They're not going to arrive before that attack begins.
I'm trying to cancel, but it's not working. I should got the toe too. I could use that.
Got Spetsnaz units here.
Ooh, that's a big attack, actually. Oh, big-ish.
Yeah, so you need to move your... Why don't you... Do you have any infantry? Okay, well, you need to reformulate your defense here. Fusiliers in the rear need to move up to the front. Move all infantry up to the front. That's where they belong. Spetsnaz are just eating me alive over here. Luckily, these units cost nothing. And it's delaying them anyway. If anything came down that highway, I had my stuff in a real bad defensive position. Artillery incoming.
Where?
My friendly. Friendly artillery incoming.
Oh, it's cluster. Oh.
This guy's just running Spetsnaz out in front of auto cannons. Ooh, TO-55s are coming up now. Limb 6 is out on the left side again.
Got that jet.
I'll be firing in front of their motor streliki that's advancing. Oh, they brought out AA of their own. Clever girls. Well, let's see how you do against two of these.
Oh, just in time.
Yeah. Well, now we know they have their tanks there, so that's good. Damn it, Sammy, you knew on the left side you're not supposed to call stuff out. I told you there were Shilkas there. Don't call out any aircraft, especially helicopters. Even I got a little too close with my last run. I love how they engage. So we see the enemy there. We know there's three of them, and then we destroy one, and then the other ones just they initiate their Romulan cloaking device. That's such shit.
Another artillery coming in anyway.
Yeah, that's probably not a bad call.
Judging by this lag, it's gonna take 20 years to shoot.
Thanks. That's probably true.
Probably got them all anyway. Doesn't matter.
Come on, recon is such shit in this game.
We got flame tanks over here.
Yeah, I got them. I've already got a tank there to block them. Why don't you finish off those BMP2s on the right side and get us some points?
Oh, MI-28. Ooh. With recon, I know where this is going.
He's going down is what he's going.
Yep.
Did we? I couldn't have killed all of those. There was only two dead. Maybe there's a third one there? There's gotta be more. Oh, TO-55 is finally waking up.
Yep, dumbass is gonna right into my tracked rapier in infantry. He's gone, thank you for the points, mate.
Really? MI-28 down.
Get that MI-9 as well.
Horrible. They fly low to the ground like a Call of Duty game or Battlefield. I love when helicopters are just, they're just a flying tank. Like, they have no range, but in real life they can engage from like 10 or 15 city blocks away.
Yeah, we got artillery now.
And that's just with the shortest range weapon. Oh yeah, you're right. Well, just spread out, get your gazelle moving. Lynx toe, move your helicopters every once in a while. Don't let them target, don't let them see. Especially if they've got artillery. Well, this one's finally in the bag. So finally we got our full game, and that's nice. My Jupiters have arrived too, so that's good. I need more BGS after. I want to make sure they didn't get around me. MI-8T is moving right center of the, just center of the highway. We've got plenty of points to spend too. I should call out a ton of units and just have them come out. That would be smart. Alright, I'm going to give you air cover on your right side. Keep your tornado out just for, you know, keep it back just in case something big comes out. I don't know if they've got maybe one more thing in their sleeves. Your track rapier might get it. Oh, wow, that was close. He did a little barrel roll. Oh, he's down. Nowhere near the time point limit either. I'm going to go for the MI-9 there. Help you out a little bit. Starfighter taking a left turn to engage a unit on its right. ZSU 57s are coming in. Winter camo on those. Oh, and they got hydraulics thanks to Stoogie. Yes, that's right. This pimp rider brought to you by Stoogie with his 1,300 and something. Yeah, look at that hydraulics, baby. Pimp. Oh, Sammy, you're supposed to keep the tornado back. You're bringing... Why are you bringing up a 155-point unit to do that when you don't know what's there? That's not a good move, Sammy. Alright. Yeah, commandos are going to get the last say here. Spread out a little bit. Panzer Grenadiers were fine in the rear. 157 is down.
What is my Chinook doing? What? I didn't even... What?
157 left. Oh, and he's done. Man, those ATGMs eat up a lot of supplies. Yeah, your Chinook. You're using that as recon now, huh, Sammy?
I didn't mean to.
BMP-2 is moving up. Get our starfighters out of there. They can refuel. Oh, only 16 seconds left. I was going to use my Alpha Jets to take out the rest of the BMPs, but maybe your Mark 10 will get the final kill. Here we go. Mark 10's firing up. BMP-2 is firing its ATGM. Holy crap, the lag. Oh, and he zoomed away at the last second. T-62M's in the woods. And that's it. All right. So no real tactics there from them. I mean, they said they're going to hold left, attack right, then attack the right and hold the left. And then, wow, man. So they had a nice early game, though, against our recon. That is for sure. So GG. Anyway, those two are much more honorable. And but still bad connections from Stoogie. I wonder if he typed GG at the beginning of the game. So until next time, everybody, this is Raptor for Sammy and Stoogie and MS or MSoccer10. Reminding you to keep the password and pimp and strong. We'll see you. Bye.
Bye.